doesn't end this way, it can't. Is that what your magic fucking fairy visions say? Because it sure as hell doesn't look like we're getting out of here and... What?
No. No, 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 it's okay. Something happens.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, where are you taking us? Who the hell are you people?
All your questions will be answered when we reach Dr. Scurlock.
It's too late. We're not making it to any doctor.
Stand down, or your people will die!
You'll fucking die with them!
I'm not threatening them, asshole! I'm trying to save them!
What the hell?
What exactly is in this?
Please, please, do not fear. My name is Nathan Scurlock, xenobiologist.
Dr. Abraham Zahidi, can you explain to
us... Oh my, what an unexpected honor. I was a follower of your father's work, at least as long as was possible. I haven't so much claim to fame. As you can see, there is one breakthrough of mine that has served us rather well.
Just tell us how it works.
Yes, yes, of course. My apologies. The fungus wasn't always like this. Its DNA was altered. My formula merely turns the fungus against itself. Here, all who are brave enough to reach us are free to live in peace. My antidote must be injected daily. None of us dare stray far away from camp without it. We have this small ceremony each month, just in time for one. No alterns, I'm afraid. I hope that the rest of your convoy will attend this evening.
We're not planning on staying long.
Oh, beyond here, there's only death.
Until the truck is repaired, we're stuck here anyway.
Good.
Thank you.
Jakob. Look what I found in the forest. This was Cuthbert's. We've been here before.
Well, shit. I thought things looked familiar. I thought it was Scurlock's drugs. But unless you can pull a spare oil pump from your ass, we're not going very far.
We left a truck here before. That day the first storm hit. Maybe I can find it.
Find it? That was 30 years ago.
Not for me. These people. You would think escaping before you give them. What the fuck do you want? Well, I like to keep things interesting.
I got a proposition for you. Might keep you all alive for another day. I like to tinker and refurbish my gear exactly how I like it. And I'm gonna have a lot of time on my hands while you're out there pretending you're saving the world. Anything I fix up, I'm willing to sell for a fair price.
You want me to pay you to play around with guns?
Hey, it's skilled labor, and it ain't free. If you don't like it, don't buy it. But I intend to make the most out of this suicide run.
This isn't gonna take the way. You see my wife? Watch where you're going, friend. This is the last place you want to stay. You've seen the new life.